Hang Castle. Ooh, spooks. Wait, hold on.
Spooks. Sonic, are you sure this is the right way?
Yes.
I saw Shadow and Eggman head this way. This has gotta be the right way.
But it's so spooky here.
It's
Maybe that's the ghost of Shadow we saw earlier.
Ooh, stop it, Knuckles.
It's like, come on, guys. Halloween's not right now, anyways. Or maybe it is. You might be asking, why am I saying that? Well, you guys know that I record stuff in advance, so for all I know, this thing will come out when it is Halloween.
Got it. Take this. Level up. Leave it to me.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, we're upside down now.
Hey, you surprised me.
Take this! We're turning upside down again!
No shit.
We're back to normal now!
Or are you, though?
Leave it to me!
Got it! Level up!
Whoa!
Take this!
There's that switch again.
Yeah, it's a switch.
Here we go!
Whoa! Part of me kind of wonders who the heck designs this place. Or places like this. I mean, hypothetically, right? What I mean by hypothetically is,
Leave it to me.
Alright!
Let's go!
Obviously, there's like developers that create the game and such.
There may be an invisible path running alongside the tunnels.
But what I mean is, who in the game itself would design something like this?
Leave this to me!
Alright! Leave it to me! Let's go!
The other thing that's kind of neat if you think about it, like I'm pretty sure it matches up, but the music changes each time you flip.
Look, the door's opened.
Take this! Shit!
Gone.
Take this!
Nice try there, fucker. Where are we going? Ooh, we're following the leader.
Yeah.
Not the pint or the quart, but the leader. Measurement jokes.
Yeah. Whoa.
Really? Shaw. What are you, Knuckles, the Californian surfer? Shaw. No shit, Tails. Deep down, my eyes are bothering me, though. I can think even with a nap. Yes, I did take a nap earlier. Unintentional nap. I really hate taking unintentional naps. But you'd think even with that, your eyes wouldn't hurt as much.
Got it! Take this!
Level up!
Here we go!
Leave it to me! Okay.
Yeah, be careful not to fall!
Yeah. All right. Let's go. Yeah. All right.
Hey guys, spread out.
Hey guys, scares here.
Where's that switch again?
Take this. Shit. Yeah.
Not bad.
Leave
me out.
Out. Leave it to me.
All right.
Let's
You surprised me.
Hey, you surprised me. Where's the switch again? Oh yeah, right here.
There they are!
Eggman's robot!
Leave them to me, Sonic.
Yahoo!
Got it! Shoot!
Alright!
Yeah!
Let's go! Wait, dang! Dang!
Here we go!
Okay! Leave it to me!
Got it! Level up!
For an entrance to the town!
Take this!
Leave it to me! Dang! Dang! Dang!
Got it! Shift! Take this! Take this!
Good timing on that.
What?
Yeah. What's what? Please never do that again. Yes, I'm talking to myself, so look. So much bullshit. Whoa.
Right.
Call so many levels of bullshit.
Leave it to me.
Just go. Just go. Just go.
He's got some serious problems. Look at that statue.
Sonic, look! There's a target switch! Dang! Wing! Dang! 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 Wing! Wing!
Wing!
Dang! Wing!
Are you a Foxtails or are you a pig? There we go.
Leave it to me.
Now I'm not gonna be like, oh, do you guys notice that too? The statue upside down is Metal Sonic. Whoa. So it's not really Eggman that's necessarily in charge, although we kind of knew that by now. Ow. Oh yeah, these levels, this level and the next level are supposed to be long.
Got it.
Jump.
I did.
Go.
What do you want from me?
All right.
Oh god. It's close.
Got it.
Let's jump.
I did.
Yippee go.
Too late though. We're not gonna make it. We made it.
Yes.
Whoa! We got the ring in the middle of the air. Oh my god. Score from this is probably gonna be a B. Hey, no, that's pretty good. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Mystic Mansion, another nice long episode. Well, nice long level.
Surprised me.
You surprised me. Now, probably we'll figure this out shortly, but you know how the last mechanic is every time you hit the switch, you flipped over? Well, every time you hit the switch here, things change. As you can see though, now that's expanded up. And it's not the only thing that's gonna change either. See, if you're trying to do it based on just a speed run alone, which in order to get some more albums, you do need to do that as a speed run. You can just easily ignore all of this, but
you don't know what this switch triggers.
Now we do. But it doesn't matter. Because they all gonna die.
Level up!
Really? I pressed A to fix myself because I thought I was gonna take damage, but no, I don't. Oh yeah. Nine card. Again. I was solely relying on just them saying jump.
Use the brakes and jump. B button to brake and A button to jump. Brace yourself!
It's off by once. Ow.
Got it! Take this! Take this!
Don't grab that, don't grab that, thank you. Remember right. It's this right there. Well, nope. There we go.
Let's go! Let's go! Here we go! Level up!
Leave it to me!
Rat?
Leave it to me.
Got it.
There it is.
Ship. Ship. Take this. Take this. Ship. Take this.
I'm gonna grab this because I can. Thank you very much.
Woo!
Come on. Come on. Really? There we go.
Let's go!
I don't know why that was so fucking difficult.
Leave it to me. Let's go. Wing. Day. Wing. Day. Wing. Day. Wing. Let's go. Wing. Day. Wing. Let's go. Day. Day.
Grab it. Fuck it.
Mysterious switch. Wonder what it does.
I wonder what it does. Don't die, thank you.
Leave it to
But yeah, as you saw with that, they can actually start wearing helmets. Which means they're protected from our stuff. That was close.
Hang on.
We're about to crash. No, we're not. Now we are. Really? Also another reason why the mechanics are so wonky on there. You do something like that on Sonic Adventure 2 Battle, you jump the rail immediately. Like, I'm being serious. You want to jump over to a rail that's right beside you? You do that and it works. You don't get that stupid bullshit that I just dealt with right there. Alternate dimension!
Those three altars look suspicious. Let's go! Yeah!
Leave it to me!
Best left to tails.
No shit, Sherlock. Goodbye, Sonic. Goodbye, Tails. Goodbye, Sonic. Goodbye, Tails.
This is all Knuckles.
Shit! Take it, take it! Shit! Shit! Hurrah! Shit! Hurrah! Shit! Hurrah! Shit! Hurrah! Shit!
Hurrah! Yeah! I'm still pissed off about the fact of losing my life like that. See, here's the interesting thing. You go to the Mystic Mansion thing, you go through at the very end, you're like, outside in the open, it's all nice and blue!
shoot.
All that and still
not
neat.
My day.
Anyways, as I was saying, you go through all that with Mystic Mansion. It's all nice and blue at the very end of all this. And what happens when you go over to the boss fight for the next level? You're back in the Doom and Gloom.
Trying to stop us now? What a joke!
What did you say? Now I'm really mad! Get them!
I think, Eggman's voice is still the same.
Payback time, Eggman! You guys ready?
Alright!
Ready! Level up!
Smash them all!
Leave it to me!
Dave!
Here we go! That's it!
No! I regret nothing. It resets though, at least, which is the good news.
Payback time, Eggman! You guys ready?
Alright!
Ready!
Ready to die?
Get them! Payback time, Eggman! You guys ready?
Alright!
Ready!
Good.
Leave it to me.
Perfect use for the ones that I've got.
Dang, hit, dang, win.
Level
dang,
up.
Dang,
them all.
So Tails' ability is now strong enough to take him out.
That was great.
Dang. Level up.
Dang, dang, hit, dang.
Here we go.
That was level great. Up. Level up.
Defeat the robots and the case will open. Then use the item inside to get Eggman.
Oh yeah, forgot. You're gonna have to use this one. Sonic does not have nearly enough power to flip over every single one.
Level up!
That was great!
Smash them all!
Got it!
Let's
go!
Got it!
Looks like there's a bunch of them! Come and get some!
We won't give up so easily!
They're everywhere!
Not bad!
Okay, take this! Take this!
Shit! Here we go!
Somehow we made that jump.
Got it!
Take this!
Shit!
Here we go!
Too cool!
Wait for it.
Blast away!
Level up!
That's it!
Leave it to me! Dave! Dave! Got it!
Shit! Shit!
Still kicked ass on that.
All right.
Leave it to me.
What's the matter? Got nothing left?
Keep them coming!
I'm just warming up.
This is only the beginning!
Out!
one more time. The more difficult ones.
All right.
Hey, did pretty good on that. But dear God, I'm pretty sure that was more than 20 minutes for this one.